How's everybody doing? So, it's a little dark, but I'm trying to get my last minute things. I was gonna post this that I was gonna be here, but I was a little preoccupied and I forgot to do a lot of those things. So, if you are wondering where I am, I hope some people who have around here know who I am. I'm gonna laugh and wear this while I'm walking in there. But we are here at the Tuba City Western Agency Fair, or Tuba City Fair. We have a booth set up for the kids' day, and I thought it would be funny to walk in like this. I think I have everything I needed. I got my bag, got my water, now I have you guys. Now we're gonna start walking in, check everything out. The safety vest that I'm just like laughing about, see what Shanna and those guys say when they see me walking in like this. It says dig deep. So hopefully people will be like, hey, I know that guy. I don't know if that's a corn or a banana.
Hey, you should take a picture for us. All of us. Take a picture with Peely right now.
You'll see it on YouTube.
On YouTube? We're gonna be on YouTube.
You guys are gonna be on YouTube.
Hell yeah, we're gonna be famous guys. Is she recording?
Yeah.
Oh. Are you on YouTube live right now?
So yeah, that was pretty fun. Got the sun glare, but it got a little windy at the end. I did not want to film too much. I filmed a lot, but I kind of put the camera down. I didn't really film a lot, but it was fun. My first time doing one of those kind of little events. It's our community engagement. It was my first time going to that particular kind, and I thought it was fun. It's fun to see everybody try and get the word out about Dig Deep, and also, yeah, it was just really fun. I don't know how to explain it. It was a lot of standing though. I can't stand that long, so I had to sit down a bunch of times. But it was really fun. Nice to have Amy out here helping us out. Shanna in the beginning helping us out. It's nice to get her on the channel. Little picky boo moment. But yeah, we have next week is the Navajo Mountain Ultra. I am not running it, sadly. I still have a lingering pain in the ankle. It's like a sharp pain. I tried to just a little movement jog. I was helping Stanley and I kind of went a little quick and I felt it nope, can't do it. And trying to do some calf raises and some squats, and I can feel it just right there in the bending motion of the ankle. I was like, yeah, still lingering. And I can't put a motocross boot on as well because of that compression. I can feel it as well. So I have some lingering effects from it. But I was really hoping to run the Navajo Mountain Ultra because I felt like I was just feeling really good. And I knew I could have pumped up the minute per mile pace. And it just, from the experience from Flag to Grand Canyon, I knew I could do a lot better on this one. It's just a little lingering pain. But we will be out there with Dig Deep, and I want to put a booth, our Dig Deep logo, the diamond water drop, right at the finish line, the start line, finish line. Pass out fruits, snacks, water, hand washing station, and Steve and Rob are gonna join me. Mike's gonna join me. I'm gonna watch the 30 milers leave, so I'll be there really early, cheer them on. It's gonna be my first time being at one of these events and not running. And I've always heard Navajo Mountain from kind of a distance, and I can always hear laughter, people cheering, the band playing. But I've never seen it. I've never seen what it looks like when this event is going on. So I'm pretty excited to witness it for the first time. I always tell everybody, never seen it. I'm always out there suffering. But this will be my first time actually there to participate and see these events. It's going to be Rob and Steven's first time running this, doing these kind of running events. They're going to be running the 5K. I will be there, filming and taking their pictures and, just watching them get sucked in and addicted and wanting to do more of these little 5Ks, 10Ks, and hopefully graduate up to a half marathon. And yeah, I think they'll like it. We'll see how this one goes, and I have plans to do a Monument Valley Ultra as well. It's the Veterans Ultra out at Monument Valley, and I want to put up a Dig Deep booth over there as well. And I think it'd be cool. I think it's another neat way to engage into the community and spread the word of the work we do, or connect with the community in those types of area. We're Navajo Mountain team, so we work there. It'd be nice just to show our support, our faces, and Dig Deep to be at Navajo Mountain and supporting the community. But going to Monument Valley, I think it'd be nice to engage in a different community and spread the word of Dig Deep. But yeah, the Western, I think it's agency fair. Not quite 100% on that one, but it was the kids' day today, so it was really fun. Got to see a old friend from high school who I have not seen since high school, and that was very, very very cool to see. I follow him on like Facebook and stuff, but I have not yet to see him in person since since like 2007, so it's been a long time since I've seen this guy. And it was just like an interaction to see him. I was like, oh, that's pretty cool. I know you. But it was, I wish I could have like talked to him a little more. There was a lot of things going on and would have been cool. But it was cool to see him either way. You know, some community members came by who knew who we were. And yeah, I had a lot of fun over there. It's very different for me. And I would really like to enjoy doing more stuff like that, because very, very different in the work we do. And I'm always out here. It'd be nice to do more community engagement stuff. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video, my little presence at Tuba City. Hope some of you who watched this saw me over there and they can put a full figure body to in person instead of this little screen that's going on. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I hope it wasn't too noisy, and I hope YouTube doesn't flag any of the music that was going on in the background. But yeah, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one.